so it's Hades by Supergiant Games. Ah, let's play. Turn slot for the saves.
Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Oh God. Ah, B! Ang ganda, B!
Goodbye, Father.
Goodbye, Father. Now we're on Tartarus. Okay?
To hell with this place. Disappear.
She is. She?
It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
Divine protection and unconquerable strength. Divine strike. Can deflect. Sonic shot. Cutting limit of Athena. Can deflect. Okay. Divine dash. And can deflect. I like this one.
You can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you.
What's this? Looks like a key.
Let's see how quickly I can slay you all.
Easy peasy.
Wonder where I can use this.
Ding-ding. Ay! Okay, mo, may tusok-tusok ang hayop. Hindi naman ako inaipon ng hayop na ito. May tusok-tusok pala. Bad word ka?
May I help you?
Sorry, bad word.
I'll just take that.
Mula.
I'm hurt. Can't heal myself, but I can fight.
Nahirapan ako, may dash naman pala dito eh. Sa ilalim eh. Nahirapan ako pumindot. Meron dito sa ilalim eh. Ngayon ko lang dito. Oh, mamamatay na ako.
Kay Jesus ba yun? Kay
yung unang-una, tapos na.
Ay,
oo. Bakit? Wala! Walang arang-arang! Atapang-atao! Ganun na namatay ako! Ba't na
strength.
But choice, can you have my choice? talaga ba? Parang tsakaan yung kaya kong i- ano kasi kung player eh, parang more on berserker. Mas ano ko sa melee kesa ng range. Nahihirapan ako sa range. Ba't ang mga kandila natupit ay mamatay? Pinatay. Oh my god, 1 na lang yung buhay ko. Kapit lang, Mims.
Carry on, everyone. Don't mind me.
I'm not going to work here.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
Back already.
Is that Hades? Expectations of Hades is dapat ghostly and all that, but... Hi! Can I pet you? Hi! I can pet you!
There's a good boy.
Eh? There's a good boy.
His rest.
Tungit ka man. Ang labo kami. Pwede kami mag-usap? RP.
Infernal watchdog Cerberus regards the underworld prince with mixed emotions, from purest joy to deepest melancholy.
You watch over things for me, won't you, boy? You know I'd take you if I could.
Exactly.
You've returned.
Good to see you, lad. Despite the circumstances, remember your training out there. The pain of death is but another obstacle.
And fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles.
What the hell is this? Oh, it's locked. What is that? It's a door shut. Natutulog ka dyan. Don't sleep. The hell? What's this? What is this? It's also locked. Okay. What is this? Examine.
The House of Hades. That dark and lavishly appointed lair of the underworld's king is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. Now how was your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go, see for yourself. What is it now? I've a mountain of infernal parchment work.
Not as comfy as it looks.
in. Ay, naku. Laban ba?
If I sit down, I won't want to get back up.
Same, Zagreus.
You have come home. Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nyx. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know. Are we understood?
Yes, we are.
Then go.
Hey, go.
Hey, Room. I'm back.
Use the mirror to grow stronger.
Night and darkness guide me.
Mirror of the night. Shadow presence.
The bedchambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray, despite his lord and master of the house repeatedly insisting that he pick everything up.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad, is it? Can't sleep.
Well, why? Going. Oh, I'm out.
Okay.
Use this to unlock a weapon. Ooh! What the hell is this? I open it. I like this one.
That's going to take more keys. Nothing here yet. Keys. I can escape through that pink window there.
Do I really need to use this? Really? We have to?
There we go. Cora knocked. The Heart Seeker. Let's deal some death.
Psst, over here!
What the?
Hey, not bad.
Thank you.
got you pretty good.
I can do this. First get past the wretched shades of Tartarus. Easier said than done. And doubtless I'll be running into Meg. A river of flame ought to be just beyond. Find a way up to Elysium from there, and after that... All right, let's give it another shot.
Yes.
Bet you couldn't hit me with that, pal.
Again.
If it doesn't work, I'm going back to the...
Thunder. Is that...
No, 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 starting point!
Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. You'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day. Or night. Whatever.
Composed of such innumerable, ever-shifting, interlocking chambers, the underworld of Lord Hades all but guarantees the dead shall there remain until the end of time.
Good thing I'm not dead. numbskulls. See here. Hi there. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Why, hello, hello there, little godling. I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment. You interested?
Interested in the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not. Each exit has its own reward.
Hmm.
this can unlock something back home.
How do I go back home?
They got me. No way to patch up. Got to keep going. See what's in here. I'll take this one. Now what? Next.
out.
That'll
keep me going for a bit. This far. Sure then. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I'll accept this message.
Hey there, Zagman. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
To the god of wine to liven things up around here.
Yeah.
feel fabulous.
Proceed.
Here then.
Okay. So, what are we?
Wretches. A weapon back at home.
Yes, but when can I go back home? What the hell? Should I die? Should I kill myself? So let me not die so that I can go back home and buy something. Unlock a weapon or whatnot. Okay. I need this one. Okay. Heart. Yeah.
Beyond the present chamber lies the outermost perimeter of Tartarus, promising terrifying dangers far beyond the Underworld Prince's reckoning.
And I can reckon quite a bit. Well, this is awkward.
Halt, Sagrius. Not one step further.
Megara. First of the fusions. Like an army of
furies, are they? Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man. Or I can send you home the painful way. What'll it be?
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart. Hold it right there.
Cheers for that, Meg.
Oh, wow, so Megara herself got you last time. That must have been intense. She's fast and strong and beautiful. And, anyway, I hope the fates are nicer to you next time.
I hope so.
Yeah, I hope so, too. Someone's at the desk next to the throne. Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade. Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea. What's that there? Something from the Fates? No time to rest. Who's that sniveling shade to your immediate left there, Father? Already found someone new to do the busy work, and here I thought I was utterly indispensable.
That shade, boy, is my newly designated contractor. One whose responsibility is to work on this house. Though who shall pay for everything my subjects here demand, I do not know.
You're trying to guilt me into funding the exorbitant furnishings you desire.
Perhaps once we are finished with repairs for all the carnage you have sown throughout my realm, then we might finally have time for all the needed renovations that have piled up.
Nice.
What once was a small lounging area within the House of Hades now is sealed off.
in utter shambles since the multi-headed Cerberus tore the space apart, mourning the missing prince.
Aww, Cerberus is missing.
Cerberus destroyed the lounge again. Aww. Not everybody knows exactly how to give you pets and live to tell of it, right, boy? How you holding up, boy? Eating well lately? All three mouths full and happy?
Each terrifying maw of the infernal watchdog Cerberus responds affirmatively, one after the next, as if to reassure the ever-doubting prince.
Here, boy. Just as long as one of your three heads enjoys these pets.
Have someplace else to be.
A vast and intricately crafted mosaic depicts the underworld king presiding over the enormity of his domain, whilst its chthonic residents look on in awe of him.
He's not really that great.
Keep it down.
Keep at it, lad. I've known great men throughout my life, and I can always tell when someone's better than their circumstances. Fight like I'd fight out there.
I'll give them hell as you once did, Achilles. Though, doubtless, many of the shades who stand against me first arrived in Tartarus because of you. Shades.
Darkness guide you, child. You have outgrown this house. Of that I am now certain. Should you return again here, I shall keep you safe.
I won't forget you, Nyx, I swear it. Not even tired, thanks.
Okay. Ooh! Can we get a new weapon? Come on!
There you are! Nice place you got here, boyo. Name's Skelly, how's it going? But enough of the small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
Okay, Skelly, calm down.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to rap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
If you insist. Open up. Aegis, Shield of Chaos, lend me your power.
What'd you get?
prestigious blade of the underworld. I need your strength.
You're using that thing now, huh?
For now.
Let's use the shield.
That looks like a Daedalus hammer. Enchantments for my weapon. Wherever you may be right now, thank you. Interrupting something. Crashing waves. A trident.
Oh! Poseidon!
It's Uncle Number Two. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hades, you recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first, you get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Boons of Poseidon.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be a help.
Yeah.
In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
God of War,
you've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, I have to say. Most intriguing, and yet no surprise for someone born in Hell itself. You come on out of there and tell me all about it. I'm a fellow student of death, you see.
Attack inflicts Doom, Curse of Agony. Press Doom. What is Doom? Doom is Doom is after brief Doom. After a brief moment, victim takes a burst of damage. How about this one? I don't really use the pass.
Brimstones.
Thank you.
to harness the surpassing power I shall grant you now. Don't take this blessing lightly, and may you use it well.
Thanks, Uncle.
The goods. The might of the heavens. Oh no.
Come forth, wretches, and stop this meddler. This to unlock a weapon. Ah, what I wouldn't give for, say, a healing flask of some sort. I think I hear the river. Charon's shop. Good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and hey, what's that you got? Some sort of wares for sale? And I'll just have a look around. Charon, you've been such a reassuring sight. Wait, you don't have to give me something in return. It was a gift. I don't know what to say, mate. Here's the fee. Feast. Should help keep me going.
The infernal wares of the...
That would be me. Thank you.
Anda.
Stubborn, aren't you? Maybe my whip might make you reconsider whatever it is that you're attempting here.
Your whip's not been all that.
Maybe persistence will.
Such a shame.
Achilles, is it really true that Cerberus ripped the lounge up right after I left? You must have gotten in a lot of trouble.
I only wish you could have seen it, lad. The place looked like a vineyard after a typhoon. Your lord father was livid, but he never gets so angry with the dog. Poor Dusa, though, she's picking the place up.
Oh no. I wonder what became of Dusa. She's always worried Father's going to fire her, even without something like this. You don't like it when I pet your other heads, huh?
No.
You keep an eye on Father for me, boy.
Cerberus promises to do exactly that, in his own way.
Always feel better talking to you, boy. Father, what happened to the lounge? The only place for anyone to have a little fun around here, and you seal it shut.
Oh, I had little choice about that, boy. You see, after you fled the first time, Cerberus, why, he was very much upset. Utterly tore the place to shreds. It's now under repair. All thanks to you.
You're really blaming me for not minding the dog while I was out and while you all were here.
I lay the blame entirely upon you, yes. Who else? It's fortunate that Cerberus has calmed himself since then. Come to his senses, I should say. May you yet come to yours.
Prices are a little steep there, I must say.
You are returned.
I am well. Well, thank you for your remembering me, child.
Thank you, Nix. How am I looking? Nix's power.
Skelly, come on, Skelly, it's time to play Skelly.
How's it going? Got something new to try.
Once in a while, pal, you're gonna see a real fancy bozo try to ruin your good time. You'll know him because he's glowing like a light. But that's his special armor, see? You gotta punch right through it. He's gonna shrug you off until you do.
For a good time... All right, one more time.
Come on, Tartarus!
Divine arrow. There's only one heavenly archer I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
The power of the hunt sounds like good company to keep.
Shifting chambers realign to frustrate his attempts to perhaps map it out.
Got to ensure no one gets out. We'll see about that. A key to a weapon.
More numbskulls? Handy.
Thank you.
to my health.
Damned lost souls with nowhere left to turn congregate in deepest Tartarus, where they fuse together with the Earth itself into odious forms which defy description.
They basically turn into big crystals. Must be the fountain chamber I commissioned back at home. I'm rich. That's a relief.
What is that? What is that?
A place of calm and respite, whilst perhaps unimaginable in the underworld, occasionally is to be found, in fact.
And not a moment too soon.
Thank you.
What do I get? Now, hypothetically, if I provided you with, say, 1,000 coins, would you be willing to give me a ride in your beautiful boat? Upriver, I should say, specifically. I had to ask.
So that's a no, okay?
I'll pay for that. Sure he'd welcome.
I have no envy.
Thank you. Damn you, Meg.
Shades of the dead mill constantly with it.
I listen.
Hello? You got whipped by Megara the Fury, eh? I always wanted to say that.
I get it. Surprise, Hypnos.
Whoa, you can't bring that in here. Just kidding, thanks. But wait, I'll trade you, look.
Cheers, Hypnos.
You'll get the hang of it out there, lad. For all our sparring practice, there's no teacher like the real thing. Now then, I have something for you.
What, why, you're giving me your codex? I can't accept something like this.
Hello?
Please, I insist.
I'm grateful.
Babies.
You really ripped the lounge to pieces, boy? I hope you didn't get yourself...
The guilt-racked monster Cerberus admits to committing the crime, expressing some remorse for having implicated the incendiary prince.
Cheer up, boy. It'll be all right. Circumstances call for more pets.
Yet satisfied your foolish urges. Perhaps a lashing from the Fury's whips would set you straight.
I had it out with them already.
Such nonsense. First you defy me openly, and now you lie. On my next meeting with the Furies, we'll have a word about all this. You rest assured.
Wish I could be there to see your face. I wonder where Nyx went.
Where the hell did Nyx went? Nyx, where are you?
Hello, Mira.
Hello, Skelly!
Hitting the wild out there, boyo? Hey, I know the feeling. You just keep at it, though. You're getting tougher, getting smarter. Between the two of those, I'm thinking you'll pull through soon enough here.
Appreciate it, Skelly. What's this one do?
Okay, so if I die again, I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna let go of this.
Ready. Gust of air.
Mercury?
This mark, almost like a bat wing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Found you. Good. Hermes, at your service. Pleasure. You are the talk of Olympus. Normally I wouldn't get mixed up, but for you, I'll be making an exception. Now come on, we've both got places to be.
The
lift, Lord Hermes, sir. Now let's go.
Lord Zeus. see. This one. So quiet. Delicious. Refreshing. Is my hair sticking up?
Let's go, Sago. Down here in light perspective through gemstones that is valuable. Okay. Let's go. Come on, Meg.
Oh, God. We have a pest problem.
Surrounded. Of these upon Olympus.
What is this? Oh, this is
what do I get? Why not? Hidden talents. That's it.
Oh my God, ito na ba Meg? Ito Meg.
What are you doing, Zagreus? The underworld is sealed off. What you're attempting is impossible. You've seen what happens when you go too far.
This place can't stay sealed shut forever.
I'm not your practice.
Babalik na ako ng bow and arrow. Parang mas madali. Yung gusto ko sana yung sword, kaso parang ang unti nung yung effect-effect niya. Kasi yung shield, parang bumi-boomerang. Saan ako po? Saan na ba? Ito? Ito lang, ito lang ako. Nawawala diba pag namamatay? Hindi, ito yung bago kong kuha. Thunder. Saka... madami na. Si Zeus, si Athena, si Artemis, si Dionysus, si Hermes. God of War, si Ares, sino pa? Paano ako magbibigay sa kanila ng kwan? Oh, madami na. Ang nabigyan ko si Caron, tsaka si yung nandoon sa pagka, yung pagkabuhay mo nandito sa kalu... Oo, si...
may punch sila. Bago mo iyak siya.
Ay, igigive mo. Ah, okay. Hindi ko napapansin yun eh. Nakikid na ako. Talaga ba? Oh, ito! Ano to?
How did you...
Don't mind me, Father.
None other than those in the trusted inner circle of Lord Hades are authorized to enter the intricate chambers connecting the vast regions of the underworld. But the prince decides to barge in anyway.
I barge where I please.
Oh,
I can wash away my bones.
That's the farthest I've come. Thank you.
Oh my god! So I'm done with Tartarus. Next would be...
Now we're getting somewhere.
As for this. So kakatapos ang nyo. We are done with Tartarus. Okay? Oh my god.